I am waking up. I just welcome back to Zombies and Commerce. I am Farker. Oh wait a minute, I did that. Hold on, because of that too.
You don't own me.
Oh.
I'm not just one of your many.
Okay, we're in the game. Does nothing for me. How does one... Huh. Let me guess. We can quickly... F5. Who was in here? Oh, Duck! Oh my god, you're creepy. You're not sexy anymore. Oh yeah. Very good. Yes. No, wood game. Don't. What are you doing? Thank you. Hello? Work? I should have died so fast. There we go. What is that? Strip hazard for scientists complete safely. Oh, it's site equipment. What are you doing here? You can't go that way, I guess. I go downstairs. Whee! It's down here. Nothing. I look pretty fast, so I don't need to sprint. Ooh, can I go in here? Okay.
Hmm.
so much faster now. Personnel. This is where I start. Oh no, it's upstairs. Yeah, there's something about me to get a drink of water. Hello? So I'm gonna serve some soup I need to, that's horrible. Other blast stores. Oh yeah, that was cool. Flashlight? No. So, what should do up there, but very cool. SCP-173, yep. This is where you would be. I think they've made it. Don't do that, go away. Anything fun in here? No. SCP-652 containment chamber. Core room. No, let's go to containment chamber. Here it's just going in a big circle. What's this room? Uh-oh. I smell popcorn. Yes, please. Containment passage. Yeah, they've really taken... Oh my god, it's you! I'm not just you! Damn it, it's 173! I just think I'm 106, I wanna see what they do to him, and... I should've been saving more. What do I say, is F6 to save? F5? It's a plain cardboard box. Words, "Here be dragons," are handwritten on the with permanent marker. So that's suspicious. Oh, and it produces origami dragons. Okay. It's so funny. Wait, how's one save again? Is it five? F4? F6? Options, how does one... Controls, there we go. How does one save? Oh well. Or is it... Wait, I can crouch. Okay. Please don't be in here. Please don't be in here. Again, the developers were really nice and gave me a... Okay, but what? That time... There was time. Let's go to the core room. So I don't really... So it's possible it's only 106 and 173 that are in it. I don't want to go through those rooms again. So that'd be silly. Oh, hi! I'm in the core room. What can I do to... Can I get into an office? Someone does not know how to use a computer. I feel safe in here. I feel really safe in here, actually. Oh, wow. And that, my friends, is the end of the map. There is no, like, wall or anything there, it's just the edge of the map. Coffee cup over? Oh. Oh, hey! You're in the, So I guess there's, like, little SCPs like this around here in Valve. But I guess the only, like, real threats are 173 and 106. Blow your whistle! I just defied all gravity. Which way? No, I came in that way. Ooh. Can I get behind the desk? I want to get behind the desk. Okay, get behind that desk, but... Oh, so where's this go? Okay, the waiting room. Ooh, an elevator! Bye. Fix my elevator! How many levels are there? I'm just curious. Okay, so I can't go down any further. Sub level two. So there's only three levels. Sub level one. My containment zone. Okay. This is really nice. Another desk. Oh, look, it's someone's sock. Well, that's supposed to be, I think, a sheet of paper that got destroyed. Cafe. Loading new quester, please wait. Okay. Oh, I just wanted this? Wow. Source. This is like really well done. 2, 3. Probably did you? What's this? Read? No. Cannot read the note. That note needs to be... Door seems to be locked, won't open. Okay. This will be the first game. What if that's a way to juke or get rid of 106? Can I use that? Nope. Little plant, nice to meet you. Yeah. Your, note readings. Oh my god, there you are. Kill me. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm not. This is kind of an endless corridors. It's a Roomba. It's a caution, wet floor. Okay, goodbye, Roomba. That was funny. Oh my god, you move so much faster than... Oh, I got that. Mm. see if I can find my way back to, let's see, before I run to the core room. I'm gonna go around the sector the same way. Yeah, there's nobody. Why don't you check out level 3 then? Some really depressing music. Elevator! So let's go sub level 3. Oh, hi! You're kind of dead. You have anything for me? Oh. Okay. Wander around a little bit. Expansion zones, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, so I can click on ones that are locked. It just takes, they just load. Why is it on 6 didn't not attack me yet? Bring this door open. Oh yeah. Okay. Wouldn't it be cool to be like if 173 was right here? It's like, bye bye. Is I'm planning to like that next. Someone threw in this room last time, or still is. He's not. This is a little break room. That's awesome. Cabinet's empty though. I have sex. I'd also like to encounter one of six, just to... Oh my god, and you just spawned like that. Okay then. Okay, that's down me a little bit. Oh, hello Roombas! The Roomba escaped, what's this? Hello? Oops, is this another elevator? Dead guard. Why am I the only one who's still alive in this place? What? You died from eating candy. Oh god, a duck. Buddy, if we're gonna die, we're gonna die together. Okay. So SCP-3... Okay. Actually, one more time, because I really want to see 106. Yeah, I ran away, and 173 decided he was jealous and killed me. Yeah, it's not you. Spike. Sight equipment. You mean... Unmade a sign. I think I've seen all pretty much all the properties to see on the, I'm probably missing some stuff. Sixth. Also, I can see... Come on, now, six, just pop up. For the 906. No. 009. 096 is yet into the game, but they have made a model for him! Oh, okay, working. There's nothing to do. Dude, what's 605? Elevator button? Hello? Elevator? So far, if I haven't seen everything there is to see on sub-level 1, I think I got killed of candy. Someone's not very organized. No, oh, come on. Wait, there's no Roomba in this room. There was a Roomba in here. What's up the next room? One of these rooms had one of those Roombas in it. God, not this. Oh my god, Billy! Thankfully he's easy to get around. Skyroom, that sounds cool. Or security office. Let's go to Skyroom. Oh, that's just locked. Okay. Oh, look at that. We're in the Arctic. Swamp. Can I go in there? Hey. That's another break room. Weird. Like, all the SCPs escape and, like, everyone survived, like, just spawned, just, like, made it out but me. Like, look at this. Okay, so kind of cool. Not as cool as I was expecting, though. Sir, you need to wear a face mask. Sir, we have a breach. There is a person in the building not wearing a face mask. if you look up there. It's the Arctic. Just put a Yeti in this game, that'd be fun. The Yeti will be countered by throwing snowballs. And there's... Oh my god! Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna try one thing. I probably shouldn't. Exit the desktop. Hello?